Ladies and gentlemen, I believe we all want to speak good English. Now, let me give you some advice. Don't be afraid of losing face. Don't be afraid of making mistakes. Don't be afraid of practicing your English. Don't be ashamed of speaking poor English. Don't be ashamed of being laughed. Don't be ashamed of being slighted. The only real shame is that you never open your mouth. The only way to learn English is to never be afraid and never be ashamed. It's never too late to make a change in your life. Don't be afraid. No pain, no gain. You can make it. You are great. Okay, thank you for watching. Goodbye.